So Grace is almost three. She started walking about 6 months ago.
Grace's case began during infancy. Her seizures started at 9 days of age.
She has a condition called a cortical dysplasia. She ended up having 6 brain surgeries, but eventually they fixed it.
Her prognosis is excellent, and it's hard to keep up with her sometimes.
We're very hopeful that she'll lead a normal life. We couldn't have done it without Mayo.